teams then led their sprinters to the final couple of hundred metres. Jasper Philipsen, without his lead-out train, picking the wheel of Sam Bennett. Danny Van Poppel then releasing the Irishman in the sprint, but Jasper Philipsen coming off the wheel of Sam Bennett to power his way to the finishing line, with Olaf Koy finishing fast in the yellow of Jumbo-Visma. A second victory, though, for Jasper Philipsen.